Boxing star Oscar De La Hoya has something in common now with Magic Johnson and Wayne Gretzky, a full-size statue in front of Staples Center. All this in the same week that he's going to face off Manny Pacquiao.
On the count of three, everyone say one, two, three, and we will have the unveiling. Here we go. Uno, dos, tres.
Wow. I think I have to grow my hair a little longer. My name is Oscar De La Hoya, and I was born in East LA. I never in my wildest dreams did I think I would be standing on this podium.
East LA is a very poor community that that's not really known for wealth or for perspiring in life. It's really hard because of gang life. There's a lot of gangs and a lot of corruption over there.
What do you think about the statue?
I love it! Love it!
Looks good?
Right. Hell yes.
Represents East LA!
Walking those streets on McBride and McDonald Avenue as a kid, walking down Whittier Boulevard, it meant that East LA instilled something in me that I'm very proud of today. And that is to be the best person I can be. The best role model I can be, because boxing for me is just a vehicle. It's a vehicle to accomplish, to realize other people's dreams. When kids walk through here and go into the Staples Center to watch a game, to watch their favorite basketball player, or if there's any fights here, or hockey games, concerts, kids are gonna see that. And kids are gonna say, wow, Oscar De La Hoya from East LA made it. Made it with a lot of hard work, with a lot of dedication, and with never giving up. And now he has a statue. Maybe I can have a statue when I grow up. That's what this represents.
How do you like the statue?
Nice.
It's beautiful, doesn't it?
Yeah, very Except nice.
Except it's bigger than him. He made him the next weight size.
Yeah, yeah.
This is a big week for Oscar. Along with the statue, he has a huge fight coming up where he's facing Manny Pacquiao, one of the best boxers ever.
As a fighter who fight everybody, I love fighting the best. And that's one of the reasons why we fought Pacquiao, or we're fighting Pacquiao, is because he's the best pound for pound fighter in the world. So there's no ifs or buts. And when this challenge presented itself, I jumped on it.
Who do you think is going to win the fight?
I feel extremely strong, and my speed is just incredible. I'm in tremendous shape. I mean,
he's got to go.
Fighters train.
I know. You're here.
To make the weight. That's what fighters do. So I can make the weight. I didn't have to train to make weight. I trained for the fight. That's the difference. Pacquiao is gonna come brawling at me. I'm gonna brawl. I'm not gonna move anywhere. So that's why it's gonna be such a good fight.
From the Staples Center in downtown Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.